Hello friends, today we will discuss career in geology. Geology is that branch of science that deals with the study of the earth, its environment, history, minerals, its structure, compositions, processes and circumstances that have molded its inhabitants, earth history and evolution of life. Earth and its inside contain a lots of secret and different specialities. The deep study of Earth is known as geology, and professionals having expertise in geology are known as geologists. Nowadays, career in geology is gaining lot more popularity. Different branches of geology are structural geology, mineralogy, paleontology, geomorphology, geological engineering, etc. The geologist plays a significant role in discovering and exploring the mineral wealth and natural resources of the earth. Main function of the geologist is to assess the natural disaster and its effects on environment, to find out the areas rich in underwater resources, oil, natural gas and minerals. They can assess the suitable areas for construction of bridges, roads, buildings and laying railway lines. The geologists can also explore the natural resources deep in the sea. They determine the quality of soil by conducting geochemical and geophysical tests. Career in geology is an exciting and interesting option, as there is a plethora of job opportunities in geology all over India. The people studying geology can work as geologists, meteorologists, geographers or oceanographers. The person having degree in geology can pursue a career in petrology, paleontology, geophysics, mining, environmental education, research and field study. As the geologists held significant role in exploring precious valuable mineral resources, they can get good employment opportunities in public and private sectors. Opportunities in geology range from studying and predicting man-made and natural disasters to exploring mineral resources. In this chapter, we will focus on the career prospects of geology under following topics: geologists, an overview, career options available in India, geoscience careers in a changing world. The career in the field begins with a bachelor's degree in geology as BSc Geology Honours or Applied Geology, then master's degree in geology. The best jobs in geology are mainly available after the master's level. With the master's degree, one can apply for various public sector companies, private geofirms, or even pursue the research stream to earn a doctorate degree. To become a geologist who works in research and university teaching positions, a PhD in geology or environmental science is needed. Geologists must also complete continuing education throughout their career in order to keep their skills current, stay up to date with advancements in the field. The various types of geologists and the work they perform are described below in brief. Engineering geologist. He advises on site selection using geological maps and aerial photographs. Uses a specialized computer software to design structures. He also provides advice on construction materials and testing of materials. Petroleum geologist. Petroleum geologist collects geological information on site. He interprets geological data, plans and coordinates drilling. Technician field support. A technician field support has to maintain general field equipment. He provides technical expertise and instruction on use of equipment. He also assists in planning and organizes field trips. Soil technician. A soil technician monitors, collects and tests soil samples, analyzes soil data, writes reports. Mining geologist. He tests ore blending and block modeling using computer programs, facilitates grade control programs, liaises with engineering and management. Personal geophysicist or field seismologist. He relocates equipment to various sites, analyzes geological and seismological data, writes reports. Secondary school teacher. Secondary school teacher prepares and delivers instructional activities and lessons in specialized subjects. He observes and evaluates performance in order to provide feedback, develops and marks tests and assessments. Geologists typically work on a full-time permanent basis, although some may be employed on a contractual or interim basis. The following types of organizations usually hire them: engineering or environmental consulting firms, oil, gas, and mining companies, federal and provincial or state government departments and agencies, science centers and museums. In geology, everything related to Earth's deep is studied, which includes Earth's behavior, its inside activities, different actions and reactions, and a lot of other fields connected to it. Thus, it relates with some other subjects like hydrogeology, that is, study of underground water, geophysics, oceanography, that is, study of behavior of sea and nature of waves, atmospheric science, paleontology, that is, study of fossils in all forms of life of plants and animals, physical speciality of earth like crystallography, geo-exploration, geostatistics, geomathematics, geochemistry, economic geology, environmental geology, remote sensing, and GIS is included. Geologists are responsible for applying their knowledge of the Earth's crust to accomplish various goals, such as exploring for minerals, finding groundwater supplies, developing resources for production, and building foundations for engineering projects. A geologist has to collect and analyze rock samples and cores, classify fossilized rocks, minerals, and life forms, collect and analyze soil samples in geochemical surveys, conduct geological surveys and field studies, record, interpret, and analyze geological information from satellite images, maps, geochemical surveys, and other sources. He also has to prepare geological maps, cross-section diagrams, and reports from field work and laboratory research. He supervises the work activities of geological technologists, liaises with geophysicists and other professionals. Biggest starting salaries compared to most other professions, no real top end to income, highest levels by ability and track record, high employment rates over the long term, world-class university courses in the earth sciences, international recognition. University courses are directly job-oriented and provide the skills industry wants. There are many niche market jobs combining geology with another skill, for example, computing, remote sensing and administration, business management, drafting skills, physics, chemistry, law and logistics. Current downturn in mining has bottomed out that students entering geology now will graduate on a rising market. Geology is an exciting career for people interested in earth, mineral resources, development, or a wide range of related fields where a background in earth science is an asset. Careers in geology offer opportunities for field and office work in many areas of the world, often in places that few people ever get to visit. The work that is done now by geologists affects the decisions of future generations. There are ample job opportunities for employment in geology after getting the degree from reputed institutions or universities, both in domestic as well as international arena. There are also possibilities of being selected in any research team. Several options are available to students opting for geology and include the following: exploration geologist, works for mining or petroleum companies or as a consulting geologist, searches for new mineral or energy resources, helps solve geological problems. Employment is critical at present, both the petroleum industry and mining industry have many opportunities. Fueled by the high volume of petroleum, natural gas, and most metals, many opportunities are available for work overseas, often in places well off the beaten track. Mine geologist works in established mines with mining engineers to maximize mineral production and to develop further reserves of minerals. Employment depends on success of mineral exploration to develop new mining locations. Survey geologist works for provincial or federal government geological surveys, builds a framework of geological knowledge to encourage a better understanding of mineral and energy resources in the environment. Employment is steady, a continuous need exists and requires a graduate with a broad knowledge base and experience including field, marine exploration and environmental specialists, as well as paleontologists and geophysicists, generally requires PhD level graduate study. Hydrogeologist studies the distribution of water in rocks and soil and its availability, deals with groundwater resource development and the problems associated with potential or real pollution. Environmental geologist studies the broad aspects of human induced changes on the earth, the effects of metallic and non-metallic iron concentrations and distribution in the environment and the problems associated with real or potential geological hazards. With increasing concerns about the effects of pollution on the environment, environmental geologists are in demand by governments and private industry, primarily as consultants. Marine geologist combines expertise in oceanography and earth science to study the physical, biological, and chemical aspects of the ocean floor. Employment opportunities are limited, requiring a PhD degree, but opportunities for travel are excellent. Most employment is with government surveys or research institutions. Geological engineer works for a mining or oil company involved in the discovery, development, and extraction of known resources, or for an engineering company or government agency concerned with site investigation, design of engineering structures, that is dams, buildings, bridges and roads, groundwater resources and waste disposal sites. It requires a geology degree and an engineering degree, that is BSc geology, engineering or civil engineering with geology. Employment will be in consulting and mining companies and government. Geophysicist measures and interprets the physical, magnetic and electrical properties of the earth, provides strong technical support for mineral and petroleum exploration. Employment opportunities are excellent in the petroleum industry. Demand far exceeds supply. In addition to the careers listed above, a geology degree can open the door in several other areas. Teaching. A high school teacher may teach a variety of science courses including earth science. High school teaching requires a BEd in addition to a BSc. University teaching and research. A university professor must have a PhD degree. Professors are expected to conduct academic research and to prepare scholarly publications as well as teach students in classes and lab. Research. A research geologist tries to understand the various physical, chemical, or biological processes that have shaped the Earth's development. New fields of research are opening in planetary science as we explore the vastness of our solar system. A PhD degree is usually required. Chemistry. A geochemist works in chemical laboratories designed to analyze the chemistry of rocks and minerals. Analytic laboratories are owned or operated mining and petroleum companies, government agencies, universities, or commercial companies. Stocks and investments. Stockbrokers and investment analysts who have a strong geological background are vital to the financial community because so much capital is invested in mining and petroleum exploration and development. Most stock exchanges now employ geologists as consultants on the reliability of trading in mining and petroleum companies. Law. Lawyers with a strong geological background are uniquely positioned to understand the legal and geological complexities of disputes involving minerals, petroleum, mining, environmental effects, and law of the sea. These lawyers may work as consultants or be retained by private companies and governments. GEMS. A gemologist who first must be accredited by the Gemological Society may work with a jeweler, conducting analysis and appraisal of jewelry. Jobs in geology are available, but the foundation should be strong. Government jobs, that is GSI or GGWB, offers you a decent living style, while public sectors like ONGC, HPCL, IOC offer handsome salary with good perks and better working conditions. In both the private and public sector, a fresher with an MSc in geology can expect a salary between 25,000 and 38,000. It will vary also based on the location of your work, that is, metropolitan cities, areas prone to harsh weather conditions, etc. Few of the geological companies in India who provide the jobs in geology are as follows: Geological Survey of India, Central Groundwater Board, Directorate of Geology and Mining, Indian Bureau of Mines, Defense Research and Development Organization, Indian Space Research Organization, National Geophysical Institute, Varya Institute of Himalayan Geology, Dehradun, Bhabha Atomic Research Center. The following public sector undertakings also employ geologists: Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited, National Hydro Power Corporation, National Thermal Power Corporation, Mineral and Metals Trading Corporation, National Remote Sensing Agency, State Mining Corporation, National Mineral Development Corporation, NALCO, Hindustan Zinc Limited, Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited, Tehri Hydro Development Corporation, Mineral Exploration Authority Private Sector Companies, Broken Hill, De Beers, Cairn Energy, Reliance Energy, Shell, Service Providers, Schlumberger. Most graduates go into the petroleum and mining industries. Increasing number of geoscientists are likely to become more involved with the environmental sub-professions of waste management, water, remote sensing interpretation, construction and natural hazard prediction. Practically all universities provide a working background for the oil and mining industries, with a special emphasis on theories, processes, and models. Oil and mining companies provide the graduate with the on-the-job training early in their career for skills geared to their specific operations. This current era of increased efficiency and productivity requires a high level of professional and technical proficiency. Each individual must be prepared to carry a workload that once was distributed among a larger group. Exploiting unconventional reservoirs such as fractured shale, methane-rich coals, and extremely tight sandstones is now common. Finding and developing reserves in such rocks demand more data, more science, and more engineering expertise than in past years. A geoscience graduate has a broader base of scientific knowledge than a graduate in almost any other field. Geology is a science that begs for application. The geologists who have learned to apply their geoscience knowledge to industrial and societal problems will find many new opportunities for satisfying careers. Geoscientists are currently finding rewarding employment in such seemingly unrelated but highly specialized industries as telecommunication and high-tech defense. They are working in site selection, network designer, and other fields in which their problem-solving abilities are in high demand. Consulting. Many companies and independents commonly lack personnel with technical expertise or experience. Geoscientists having specialized knowledge or professional training should consider services they can provide as consultants to small companies or individuals. Electrical log analysis, geophysical processing and interpretations, regional and field studies, and oil and gas property valuations are typical of the projects contracted to consultants. Marketing technical skills to prospective users may be an ongoing process, but working as a consultant can provide independence and freedom not usually found in large companies. Opportunities abroad. Besides the USA, Australia, Canada, the need for geologists is rising in developing countries like Indonesia, Malaysia, Saudi Arabia, UAE, Kuwait, India, Vietnam, Thailand, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, and Pakistan require geologists for civil works such as the construction of highways, airports, dams, pipelines, etc. Accessing capital. The oil and gas business runs on capital. Often, the capital is OPM, that is, other people's money. There is no faster way to a prospective employer's office or to get his or her interest than to be able to access capital. Without capital, a business plan simply cannot continue for long. Those educated as geoscientists are not often proficient in obtaining substantial money from potential capital sources. Likewise, the persons charged with handling investment funds for individuals or institutions may not be familiar with the technical aspects of oil and gas. A geoscientist can be the technical professional who provides logical, credible information to the financial community and becomes the agent who locates sources of capital and helps direct it into the oil and gas industry. As a field geologist, you may be placed in situations that will test you in every possible way. Be prepared to work in remote terrains and travel widely as project requirements dictate. There are instances when you might get dehydrated or injured, and most of the time you are not close to the city where you can get aid. Also, working in vulnerable areas like earthquake and flood prone could be dangerous if one is not prepared for it. A geologist has to cope with potential problems which may occur during the construction of tunnels, dams, and other gigantic projects. In the tunnels, inaccessibility to proper ventilation, radio connections, and traffic lights would lead to accidents. Filling the jobs in offshore oil fields is proving to be a major challenge. There are several reasons for reluctance. Not many people are willing to live in the middle of the ocean on an oil rig. Extremes of temperature, either extremely cold, most deep ocean oil rigs, or extremely hot, sometimes both. If all these pitfalls do not scare you too much, then the field beckons you with open arms. Thank you. We'll be right back.